Held by a few gravity tethers. There's no emergency shutdown. I'll have to disable them the hard way. Plant the SOS beacon on the surface.
Okay.
Held by a few gravity tethers. There's no emergency shutdown. I'll have to disable them the hard way. Plant the SOS beacon on the surface.
Okay.
Okay.
stop you. Disengaged. Is no longer tethered. Untrained personnel must leave the mining bay immediately. zero gravity.
Online, broadcasting wideband. I'll align the receiver. This will take a minute. Head on back to the tram station.
Hazardous anomaly detected. Quarantine activated.
Shit, with that hunter there, the system can't lift the lockdown.
Override the manual door release.
I'll try. Damn it, the explosion tried half the
is ready.
Damn it! Try the door now!
Quarantine lifted.
Can't be sure. The system's bugged out again. I'm getting those camera glitches. The ones that look like my brother. Waving at me. At least the beacon's away. I'm aligning the... Wait. Array receiver not responding. Oh, shit.
The comms array. We never fixed it. Guess there wasn't a broken encoder.
Then let's hope that 48 hours estimate was wrong, too. No comms, no rescue. Take the tram to the bridge. I'll hack open the door to communications. You see what's happening with the array. And don't worry about Nicole. Like Hammond said, she'll do the smart thing.
Thank you.
confirmed. Malfunction. Please stand by.
Did it. Heh, Isaac, a ship just shocked in. The USM Valor. They must have heard our SOS.
That fast? What's a military ship doing way out here?
Out on patrol? Whatever, right now I take a rescue from a fucking magpie. Head for communications. Once we fix the comms array, we can get all the answers we need.
Another one. I'm getting weird feedback spikes on local comms.
If whatever's wrong with the comms array is spreading?
No, that's not it. So, the door to communications should be open. You can head down to the comms control station. And Isaac, watch what you say. I think someone's listening in.
Thank you.
communications array offline. A repair technician has been notified. Unsent message retrieved from array buffer.
Progress report, Captain Benjamin Mathias to Paragon Jordan, Una. This will be my last transmission. Afterwards, I'll make sure our pilgrimage can be completed without interference. We have successfully brought the Holy Marker on board. Dr. Kine, an expert on the original marker, is deciphering its secrets. Forgive me for quarantining you just 7. Director Eckhart's work may have been inconvenienced, but they're suffering some sort of epidemic. Regardless, planet crack begins tomorrow on schedule. CEC can scratch out its illegal operation now that the true prize is ours. Let's see Earth go try to cover this up. Altman be praised. Mathias out.
Clearance confirmed.
In a holding position. How's the comms array?
Fried. Someone hot-wired the dishes together and blew up the system.
So we're screwed.
No, it was sloppy work. Some of the dishes are intact. If I replace them and create a new circuit with no gaps, we could broadcast a signal. Short range only, but it should work.
Okay, do it. I'll, keep an eye on things here. I think you got it. Try opening a channel to the Valor.
This is USM Valor, widecasting on all frequencies to USG Ishimura in response to your SOS. We've picked up your escape pod number 47 and are en route to your position. This message will repeat every 30 seconds until you respond.
The escape pod?
Oh, fuck! The pod Hammond jettisoned. It had chip. That creature was inside.
No. USM Valor, come in! Come in, Valor! Oh, her signal isn't strong enough.
Can we deploy the long-range antenna?
No, something's blocking the blast doors over the comms array. The hell?
There'll be a manual release over at maintenance. I'll go. Keep trying to reach them.
Thank you.
Please contact a repair technician.
I still can't reach the Valor. What's happening with the antenna?
It's blocked by... It's the Leviathan. It must have snagged on the comms array after we spaced it. It's not coming off without a fight.
Isaac, there's no time.
There is if I use the ADS cannons. Manual targeting like before. I can shoot it right off the hull. I got this. You focus on the Valor.
Will do.
destroyed.
Try the antenna's manual release again.
Do it. I've got a transmission loaded and ready to go.
Exiting zero gravity. Exiting vacuum.
This is Kendra Daniels on the USG Ishimura. Do not open the escape pod. Repeat, do not open that escape pod. Do you read? We're too late.
The Valor!
It's heading right for you!
Brace yourself!
Cold collision
imminent.
Daniels, what happened? Something shook the whole crew deck. What hit us, an asteroid?
Those things got onto the Valor, a rescue ship. They found your escape pod, and the one that used to be Chen, it...
God damn it!
The Valor's scrap. By the time another ship hears the SOS beacon, we'll all be dead.
No, that's what I was telling you. I found an executive shuttle on the crew deck, intact.
And the log says that shuttle's missing its singularity core. It can't get us home.
Wait, maybe it can. If the Valor's singularity core is okay, I could salvage it, install it on that shuttle, we're fucking out of here.
Where's the Valor now?
It's near comms.
Keep us stable. Isaac, I'll grab a suit and EVA onto the Valor. Meet me there. We'll find that core together. Let CEC clean up their own mess. I'm saving what I can.
Entering vacuum.
Isaac, I'm on board. The Valor's trashed, but I can make it to the bridge. The hell was that?
Exiting zero gravity. Exiting vacuum.